The Academy of Plant and Animal Systems at Montgomery Central High School prepares students for careers in either horticulture or veterinary sciences. The Horticulture Production Program of Study offers courses in agri-science, plant and hydroculture, greenhouse management, and turf science. The Veterinary and Animal Science Pathway courses include agri-science, small and large animal science, and a career practicum. Additionally, students may have the opportunity to earn an OSHA certification. A strong background in math and science is recommended for students who enter the Veterinary and Animal Science track. Students who participate in the Academy of Plant and Animal Systems may have unique educational opportunities, such as working with TWRA, John Deere, Patagonia, Opryland, Vanderbilt University, Security Seed, and the University of Tennessee Ag Extension Office. Students who qualify may choose to take dual enrollment classes with UT Martin, MTSU, APSU, or TSU. In a four-year span, students participate in many hands-on learning activities and field trips. As a result, students in the horticulture track will graduate with a better understanding of where food comes from and how it is grown. They will also have a greater appreciation for our earth and conserving it. Students graduating from the veterinary track will have a broader understanding of small and large animals and the skills required to care for them.